The error message "We found a problem with some content in Excel 2013-2016 typically indicates that there's an issue with the data or the file format in a Microsoft Excel workbook. This error has the potential to interrupt your workflow, leaving you puzzled as you seek a resolution. Don't worry, because in this video we're going to show you 5 methods to fix this issue. But before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. The first solution is simply try opening the Excel file in safe mode. To do this, press and hold the Control key while opening Excel. This disables any add-ins or extensions that might be causing the issue. If this safe mode method doesn't work for you, then move ahead to next solution. Some users found that they were able to fix "We found a problem with some content in Excel" error message by copying its all contents from the corrupt Excel sheet to a separate Excel sheet. Here's how to do it. First, open the corrupted Excel file and select the desired data you want. After that, press Ctrl plus C to copy that data and navigate to top left corner and select File tab. From here, select and click on Black Workbook. Now simply paste that copied data using Ctrl plus V button. Finally, save the new Excel file to your computer. That's it. When Microsoft Excel detects a corrupted workbook upon opening, it automatically starts file recovery mode and attempts to repair the workbook. If file recovery mode doesn't start, try using this manual process to recover your workbook. Step 1, click File Open. Now click the location and folder that contains the corrupted workbook. Step 2, in the Open dialog box, select the Unreadable workbook. Step 3, click the arrow next to the Open button, and then click Open and Repair. Step 4, to recover as much of the workbook data as possible, pick Repair. If Repair isn't able to recover your data, pick Extract Data to extract values and formulas from the workbook. Sometimes Excel files shows the error due to calculation is set to automatic. In such cases, you can give a try to set calculations to manual mode and check whether it working or not. Here's how to do it. Open blank workbook in Microsoft Excel and navigate to File tab. Now click on Option button in bottom left side. After that, new option window will open. From here, find and select Formula tab. Now you can see various calculations options. Simply select Manual instead of Automatic and click OK to save the new changes and try to open corrupted Excel file again. If none of the previous methods help you out, it's possible that your Excel files are corrupted. In that case, we can use a powerful tool like 4DDIG File Repair to fix them. 4DDIG File Repair is a user-friendly software tool that enables anyone to repair corrupted Office documents including Word, Excel, and PowerPoint files on Windows PC. To repair corrupted Office files, simply download and launch 4DDIG File Repair. On the main screen, you can see 4 file repair options. Select the File Repair tab and click on Add Files. Import your corrupted Excel files. After importing the files, click on the Repair button to start the process. Now, 4DDIG File Repair will analyze the files for any errors or corruption. After the repair is complete, click on View Results and 4DDIG File Repair will display a list of the repaired files. You can preview each file by selecting it from the list and then click Export Selected to save them to a safe location. That's how you can easily repair corrupted Office Excel files using 4DDIG File Repair. Hopefully, you can able to solve "We found a problem with some content in Excel" using above methods. To repair any corrupted or damaged Office files on Windows PC, we strongly recommend you to try 4DDIG File Repair. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.